It's a story that stretches far beyond the initial headline.
Lincoln nurse accused of stealing medicine. The nurse was a bright young man with a promising future, a man struggling with his own personal demons.
Tonight, Adam Zetterman's family takes a public stand to tell us how depression stole his life. KATV News Watch Evans' Andrew Ozaki reports.
He was really gentle and compassionate. He had a servant's heart.
That's why Amy Olson says her brother, Adam Zetterman, went into nursing.
He set the goal of not only finishing nursing school, but he wanted to graduate with honors.
He landed a job in the cardiac intensive care unit at Bryan LGH East, where some of the sickest patients go, and he excelled.
He was fantastic to his patients, and he was fantastic to his coworkers.
That's why it shocked everyone when Adam was arrested in April of 2010 for stealing painkillers from the hospital. Then, while he was out on bond, he committed suicide.
We shared the good times and the bad times, but his depression is the one thing that wasn't shared. But it's the one thing we wished we could have tried to help him with, and we did not have the chance to do that.
His family knew he'd suffered from depression out of high school. They thought it was situational, just the stress and change of college life. Adam got treatment and everything was coming together.
I had a girl that he loved and was planning on being married.
But he apparently stopped taking medication and never let on to the suffering that continued.
Right before he died, he did say that he had just started back on, but he used the words, it was too little, too late.
Now, Adam's family wants to shed light on the disease that affects nearly 20 million people, putting on a benefit run. They were taken back when his former coworkers and the hospital wanted to sponsor the event.
Adam was one of us. We don't turn our backs on our own.
They also want people to know the real Adam, not the one in the news story, a caring, talented person who suffered in silence.
Our message is to seek help, seek treatment, and let someone help you.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV, Newswatch 7.
Medical experts tell Andrew depression is very treatable, but only about a third of the 20 million people diagnosed with depression seek help. Adam's race, the Run to Overcome, is scheduled for October 9th in Lincoln. We've got a link for more information on KETV.com. Just click on As Seen on